Okay, now we're back after several hours of cutting, bitching, hollering, and screaming. Let's see what they got done.
You're right. What you ought to be doing while I'm cutting that off is put the jack stands on the other side.
That's just what I was telling you.
Instead, I'm fucking sitting here doing nothing. I didn't put the jack stands under there. That ain't my fucking job. This ain't even my job at all.
Time. Jimmy's getting in his truck and he's going to pull it forward. Let's see if the whole thing goes with it.
Ready? Look.
What?
Go!
It is not loose. It is not loose. Bruno, get over here. You can't help.
Yo.
Come on. Come on. Something is hung up. Will they find it?
I can watch it.
Come here, Bruno. Come here, boy. Come on. It looks loose. It looks like it's coming.
Easy.
And there it goes. And it's detached from the trailer. And it didn't fall over. What do you know? Yay.
There you go.
Yay.
Get it, boy. Come on. Come on. Where's that? Go get it. Get that thing, boy. Get it. Get that thing. Come on, come here. Get it. Get it, boy. Tell Jimmy how it is. Tell Jimmy you're pissed off. Get it, boy. Come on, go. Get it. Get it. Take it, boy. Watch. Now, what's the situation now?
And then we're going
to
put this.
So now we got to scratch our nuts and then scratch our ass and figure out how we're going to get out of the middle of my fucking parking lot. What are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna just fucking sit right here. And we can cook breakfast, dinner, and lunch. How's that?
How long did that take? 3 hours?
Give or take.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
About 2.5 hours of bitch, 30 minutes of work.
There you go.
Hey, that's the life and times of my friend Pete. Right, baby?
Aaron, why don't you get on here?
I told you I didn't want nothing to do with this fucking thing. Chad, why don't you come help him?
I don't need to see him.
What the hell? Where do you want to go with it, Jimmy? What do you want to do? What? What the fuck?
Just leave it. Just you do your magic.
Here.
I'll do it.
Here, let me show you how to do it. Come on.
I'm
going
to get this shit out of the way. All
right. This thing weighs a motherfucking ton, dude. It's as heavy as a fucking
horse. It's right there. What do you expect?
It's as heavy as a fucking horse, bud.
What I'm gonna do is just like slide the wheel, like jack it up.
No, I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do. All we're gonna do is my friend Pete's gonna do it, see? This is Pete. You see the situation, we gotta go. Take it easy. And why is he fucking doing that? Hey! Jack it up there and we can roll it around with the floor jack! What are you doing,
it's
dude?
It's too heavy.
Jack it up there and we'll jack it up and take the jack and move it.
I gotta
go. We'll see you later. Bye.
We'll be back later to see how this all ends.
Scrap iron, Jimmy. Scrap
iron.
You gonna keep it?
Scrap iron.
No,
I'm saying
that
way.
I took a drag in the back.
We're gonna leave the motherfucker right here when the scrap man comes. He can have it. Southwest Ride and Custom. That's Bruno. And we're always here. Right? So take it easy. Have fun. And enjoy what you're doing. See you later.
Blah, 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 blah.